Oh my goodness, what is... What? Oh, wait. I forgot I'm in the Big Daddy suit now. Anyways. Did I just say Big Daddy? Isn't it Iron Daddy? Anyways, what is going on, guys? We're here. Playing some... almost said Overwatch, wrong game. What's called? BioShock! And hopefully it doesn't lag too much. If it does, I'm gonna have to not play. Hello? Yeah, you go find people. I'm gonna go up here. Okay, what's my objective? Become Big Daddy. Alright, sound like a Big Daddy. Crap. How about you? Where are you? Come on. There we go. Oh, you're much help. Thanks, dude. Where can I find this at? Optimize something. Okay, so where the fuck is that? Oh dear. What do you... All right, so I need pheromone samples and Little Wonders, wait. What's in Little Wonders? Isn't there something? Yeah. Crap, so I wanna go to Little Wonders. And where am I at? So I'm right there. Alright, let's make it to... Excuse me. Alright, let's head over to Little Wonders. Okay, so we're heading in the right direction. Are you kidding me? Okay, I thought I was gonna die. Just about to say, and wait. Fuck you. Wait.
Finding the voice box to have sound like one of those Big Daddies, repulsive creature.
Okay. Yeah, he's dead. Are you kidding? Hey, stop it. You know what? Oh my goodness, I got a lot of grenades. Okay, it's probably on this guy. So let's try to take him out. Come on, dude. There we go. No, nothing. First aid, we need that. What is that anyways? Liquid nitrogen? Yeah, let's listen to the diary. Diaries are always good.
I admit Fontaine showed some foresight when he built up the plasmid business.
No way.
But the man really never understood science.
Science?
Little girls beneath a bushel. I've just seen the preliminary design work on the new plasmid machines, and they're exactly what I wanted.
Good for you.
Mark my words.
Okay, they're marked. Oh gosh. Stop it. What's shooting me? I'm being shot at and I don't know. Oh, that's what it is. There we go. What's that? Machine gun rounds? Yeah, like. Weapon upgrade. There we go. Fuck it. But we should take that. Really, napalm. How about you stop it? Stop it. Throws him in midair. Yay! 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 Where'd he go? Oh, she or whatever it is. Hello? Let's reload this. You're nothing. You know that, lady? I excite you. Well, I excite many women. Yay! Sticks and stones may break my bones, but chains and whips excite me. But whips and chains excite me. Wow. Leave it to me to fuck up a joke. Live subject testing. Is this where we can get a voice box? You never climb trees near power lines. Cool.
Look at you. We will make Big Daddy out of you yet, I
think. No, what?
There's only one piece missing. The pheromone. Go to the Little Wonders educational facility.
If I have to. This, I don't know how I trust this lady. So where the fuck am I? So I'm right there and I need to get over there. Okay, so there's stairs right there. Stop it. Oh dear. Goodbye. Bye bye. Stop it. Bye, have a great time. Is he still talking to me? Listen, buddy, I'm not gay. I ain't like that. Bye. My Felicia.
never told you nothing but lies till I come along.
I don't believe that. Alright, so Little Wonders, here we come. Little Wonders. We gotta find pheromones. But how do I get in there? Oh, how rude. Crap, what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Okay. What am I supposed to do? I'm really confused. Really, really confused. Yep, nope. Why did I think that would work? What am I supposed to do? How do I get in there? I don't know how to get in there. Alright, hold on, I'll be- How do I get in there? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Fucking Chris is on the internet. Come on. Oh, you're fine. You're fine. There we go.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Alright, so I need to find the pheromones. That was fucking bullshit. I fucking shot it down. Come on, dude. Yay. Alright. Yay, we got another pheromone. Those alarms can keep going off for all I care. Come on, dude. What? What? You can't handle Big Daddy? Thank God it stopped. Dollar. Dollar holla. Ouch. Apparently that hurts me. You gotta be kidding me. Boy, we got an achievement. Stop it. Stop! Oh my gosh. Should we just hide in here? Fuck off. Alright. You too, you die. You go away. Oh my goodness. Chris! Fucking Chris has to be on the fucking internet! Don't you, Chris? Alright, that's actually probably gonna do it for this episode, guys. But because I don't want it to be all glitchy and shit. So I'll see you guys in the next one.